entitled Thug Harasses Queen's Guard, gets knocked the hell out after what he says to him. Queen's Guards and they are not to be messed with. They will jack you up, knock you out, and carry on with their day like nothing happened and there's nothing you can do about it. But that didn't stop this entitled guy from dancing in front of the Queen's Guard in the video. He walks up, waltzes, does a flamboyant dance, and acts like the guard won't knock the entitlement out of him. That's where you're wrong, kiddo. One punch to perpetrator's face was all it took to knock the lights out of him and send him face first to the pavement. Onlookers stood by unexpectedly watching and gasping out of disbelief for what they've witnessed. This is something very few people were lucky to capture on film, but those who did got a show to share for everyone. What is the Queen's Guard? Wikipedia tells us the following. The Queen's Guard and Queen's Life Guard, called King's Guard and King's Life Guard when the reigning monarch is male, are the names given to contingents of infantry and cavalry soldiers charged with guarding the official royal residences in the United Kingdom. The British Army has regiments of both horse guards and foot guards predating the English Restoration, 1660, and since the reign of King Charles II these regiments have been responsible for guarding the sovereign's palaces. They are not purely ceremonial, despite tourist perceptions to the contrary. The Queen's Guards are fully operational soldiers. The following videos are proof that you don't mess with the Queen's Guards. While their approach to combating rude people may be hilarious to some, you won't find it funny when your jaw is in several places after they bust your face in and point a rifle at you. Don't try this at home. One punch and it's lights out for the dancing queen who thought he could irritate the Queen's Guard and get away with it. No thanks, bro, you're out like the slow obese kid in dodgeball on the first throw. This video might be a prank, but this is what could happen if you get too close to the Queen's Guard. When the Queen's Guards come marching by, then it's your job to get out of the way. You can hear them marching from a mile away, so it's your duty to move. If you don't move, then they walk through you, not around you, and if you get injured in the process then it's your own fault for being ignorant. And to be fair, how do you miss them? They stand out in a circus with those red suits and massive hats. Let's not forget the rifles and bayonets. Would you stand in their way? No thanks. Get back. Get back. The people recording this video are adults seeking to get a viral video. It worked, but they risked getting stabbed or shot in the process. They're lucky they didn't catch a bayonet in the face. This is a reason why I could not ever be a Queen's Guard. I may have stabbed at least 30 people by now if they pulled this YouTube nonsense. The Queen's Guards are just standing there minding their own business and doing their job and people should really leave them alone. Just your daily world-class thought dancing in front of a Queen's Guard. His amount of discipline to walk away from someone grabbing a quick video is outstanding. Hopefully she dropped him her number and paid him a visit when he was off duty. There's a good reason to believe she has some hidden tricks in that jacket of hers. If I was a guard, then I may have lost my job that day as I would have broken my position and gladly taken her number. Her dance moves wouldn't survive an episode of Soul Train but she may have other talents. Or not, considering she looks like a Kardashian. Every once in a while the guards experience someone who isn't acting foolish. This video shows a small child dressed as the Queen's Guards and they might be a real fan. Either that or the parents wanted a cute video. Either way, it worked. The guard in the video breaks formation for a moment to stand in a picture with the kid. This proves there's really a human heart inside those robotic Queen's Guards. We knew there was one in there, just had to catch them at a moment of weakness. However, act like a fool and that moment of weakness might turn into a fist of concrete and a bayonet up your rear end. Better be glad these guards don't have the chainsaw bayonet.